Hello everybody, this is Omer from Tutorial Sub, and in this video we will be discussing how to file a tax extension on 2024 on TurboTax. So basically, before we dive into the video, make sure to head over to the link in the description of this video, as it is going to be helping you to donate to this channel, and it is going to be motivating us to keep on creating videos like these. So make sure you do that. Now once you do, we are going to be heading over to our process. So the first thing is you're going to be heading over to this link, which is official TurboTax. Now the steps are pretty simple. Your extensions need to be filed before midnight on April 15th, 2024. In the unlikely event of a rejection, you have until April 20, 2024, obviously, to either resubmit or mail your extension request. Once your e-file extension has been accepted, you can file your IRS return anytime before midnight on October 15. So you can see that you have a time period from April to October. And the important thing to be noted here is that filing an extension doesn't give you additional time to pay owed taxes, which are due April 15, 2024. If you can't pay owed tax by deadline, always file an extension so you can avoid late filing penalty, which is up to 10 times higher than the late payment penalty. So that should be kept in your mind. Now, that was pretty much it for the process, and I hope this helped. If it did, make sure to head over to the link in the description using which you can now support to our channel, as we have official donation link. And yeah, subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you so much for watching, and see you around the next one.